Greetings from the frozen tundra of Slambone Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, where legends like Switz Bombardi and Threat Carve thrilled crowds stuffed with beer and cheese. We're sure to see some more classic action today if time doesn't freeze. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Motor City Maniacs battle the Green Bay Attackers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pink flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Another pick. He should have eaten his. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks? You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Prem, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, with the punishing hit.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about
me. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. Of destruction in his path. And the deep.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
a run for no gain. Second down and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes us. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. If you don't hear it coming, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. He refuses to go down. Caught for the first down. Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and 9. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 5. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker Drugs. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. Taking you with me. holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Now, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Well, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but they're not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and 9.
Another interception.
Oh, and he is dead. Good riddance.
Yeah, the guy had a dumb haircut, too.
And it's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Oh, man! His neck vertebrae just got crunched!
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! Was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
Third down and 3. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. Shuffled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and 10. At this point with... Oh, he just got crushed! Is up for grabs. And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need 1 more.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. And the defense just knocked a... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome! I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere!
The offense has only 1 quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Yeah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down in a very lot. Which team he's on?
I don't even know what.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know what I mean?
Yeah. 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
It looks like we've got a penalty here. First and four. For the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Hey man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. Oh, look at this guy break. He could go all the way. He's running out of gas now. The Green Bay attackers get shellacked today and lose by forfeit. Someone's going to be busy sweeping up all those body parts. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Not bad slipping.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every other...